Lisa P's back.
Lisa P? Did you hear that?
Lisa P's back. Lisa P's back.
I'll make you a star.
Reddit, Lisa P's back.
Yeah, who's Lisa P?
Your mother of crap, who's Lisa P?
That's Lisa P.
Have you ever heard those opening lines? You should leave this small town way behind. I'll be your partner. Show you a step with me behind your tasting of the sweet.
Oh my God, look at the shape of her. It's a platonic ideal. That is a higher truth. Look at the... A middle portal of light just below her crotch, right where the thigh meets the pudendum.
The pudendum? Are you pre-med?
I'm telling you, man, I've had dreams about that diamond-shaped portal. Alex, just come on over here, man. Be cool.
Okay, I'll try to hold it together.
Hey, Lisa. Hey, Kelly.
Hey, Joe.
So I didn't expect you to be back here.
Oh, man, I had my whole summer, like, mapped out. Laying out by the pool by day, dancing by night. My dad got injured on the job. He's laid up, so... I gotta help out.
Sorry to hear that. My mom has shingles.
Oh, well, I gotta go run the Music Express. I don't want to pull that out of my first day. I'm Lisa.
James.
I heard you lost a giant hand at knife point.
Did you? I guess my legend precedes me.
What?
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, James.
Bye, Lisa. Bye, Kelly.
Little more than 40% of these fish are dead.
I'm amazed at how tiny my paycheck is. I've been working doubles.
Well, we are doing the work of pathetic, lazy morons.
Jesus Christ, they play this song like 20 times a day.
Sadists. Sadists!
Hey. Hey, I made you a tape. These are my favorite bummer songs. They're truly miserable, pit of despair type songs. I think you'll love it.
Cool.
Yeah. Hey, you want to get a drink or something?
Sure.
I feel like I should tell you.
Tell me what?
Yeah, I had my heart broken recently. I don't know, I just thought I should tell you.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Who broke your heart?
A girl in school. Yeah, it was typical. I think there was something there. I think we actually had like potential. I don't know, I think she was afraid.
Afraid of what?
I don't know, afraid of it being good or something.
Was the sex good?
She was very sexy.
You've been with a lot of girls?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Are we talking about, like intercourse specifically? No.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, in that case, there were actually a few times that I... Yeah, the few times I could have done that, but it wasn't exactly right.
Wait, so you're telling me you're a virgin?
There were circumstances.
Oh, my God.
No, God. I will tell... Okay, all right, for example, junior year, I was dating this girl, Betsy Cook. Betsy was kind of like, she was kind of a prude, actually. Anyway, one day I was reading Shakespeare, and I realized I don't really love this person. You know? It was one of the sonnets. Being your slave, what should I do but tend upon the hours and times of your desires? And I realized I don't want to tend to Betsy's hours or her times. I mean, that doesn't matter. Anyway, I drove to Betsy's house and I was literally about to tell her. And that's the night she said she wanted to have sex. Can you believe it? It was the same, you know, it was the same night, so.
And you didn't just f*** her anyway?